¿Cómo se titula?
Botas Negras.
Ah, ok.
Nadie te quiere, niña negra, me dijo esa voz, que me puso estas botas que no puedo quitar. Negras, sucias y espinosas, llenas de piedra. Mi sangre fluye de mis pies, duele y arde. Por poco no puedo caminar. Saber que tengo un viaje largo me mata porque es imposible. En estos zapatos nadie me entenderá, nadie me preguntará por qué me duele. Sé que estaré feliz cuando las deje y me iré descalza, pero nadie me podrá decir que nunca me amarán porque yo me amaré a mí misma.
Niños sufren por violencia. Los días son largos, por igual son cortos. Por eso mi mamá no me permite jugar, porque ella tiene miedo que algún día me vayan a matar. Hoy en día lo único que hay es violencia. Entonces a la juventud no le enseñan preferencia. Una bala causa muerte, pero el amor y cariño de un niño es mucho más fuerte.
I was doing that I just didn't see. To just be yourself is what I had heard. But it was not that easy, is what I soon learned. They wanted me to be just like them. But I was proud of myself, I didn't want to give in. So they tore me apart for who I am. They took away my feelings, buried my head in the sand. It was like a blue sky turning into gray. They told me what I should like. They told me what I should say. Maybe it was for the best. Maybe I had to be like the rest. They changed me so I was a whole different girl. They made me dull like the rest of the world. My feelings were lost, blowing with the wind. I can't believe I'ma say it. But now, I'm one of them.
Gone. I never thought that face that never smiled, that never laughed, that was always serious, would ever leave me. I never thought those 6 years without you would be so harsh, seeing my mom coming from work with her ojeras. I never thought you would come back to our house. I never thought you would come back with another child. For wanting another child, begging me to forgive you. But it would never happen. You know why. It took you six years to realize that you had left me.
A cold school day. I thought this guy was locked up, but today, winter was out to get me. He was calling me out with his cold, spiky voice. He was mean as a biker and strong as a bull. Bullface winds from east to south. I was shivering in my boots, but I was still going to school. School's more important than this grub. He was looking like Jack Frost just for a second with his evil cackle. I knew he wasn't messing. When I realized I was gonna be late, I wasn't gonna let that happen, so I had to set it straight. He was blowing in my face so I could go back, but I wasn't gonna let him play me like that.
Going and not where you've been, because you know we all comprehend. Not about the past though, you know we all sin, because you don't want to fall back into the trap. So I'm here, kid, just to say, keep your head up, because life is not easy. You think it's a joke, but you can't fly through life like easy breezy. So watch where you're going and not where you've been, because you know we all comprehend. Not about the past though, you know we all sin, because you don't want to fall into the tracks again. With the first day of school, I was feeling kind of dull. There was this boy that really got me annoyed. He wanted to leave me alone. His voice was really out of tone. I tried to get away, but one place he wanted to stay. I tried to tell him to shoot, but he wouldn't move. Although I used to like him, he didn't act real. So I had him go and not look back. So watch where you're going and not where you've been. Because you know we all comprehend. Not about the past though. You know we all sin. Because you don't want to fall in those tracks again.
I am loyal, like the royal blue in a baby boy's room. I taste loyal, like your favorite food that makes you glad on a sad day. I sound loyal, like a heroic song in the background when everything goes wrong. I look loyal, like your best friend, together to the very end. I feel loyal, like someone comforting you. I smell loyal, like a boxer working hard, even when sparred. I know I can't change. But I still call myself loyal. Yes, I do. But do you? Do you call me loyal too? If not, what am I? What am I to you?